over at Trucks last time, and the way he travels in his race and his pedigree suggests he's got a bit of a big race for the master trainer in France, Andre Favre.